So one of the amazing things about Cocos Island is how well protected it is. They've got a law that prevents any kind of fishing activity for 12 miles out to sea. More important than just having that law is enforcing that law. The rangers out there are absolutely dedicated to protecting the environment. The country is dedicated. I've never seen such high populations of sharks anywhere else in the world. It's just spectacular. I'm a taxonomist. My job is to go out there and discover new species and then document it. So I'm sort of like the librarian of the biodiversity library. Biodiversity is the most important thing on this planet. Right now, at this point in history, we're surrounded by this incredibly vast resource of information, and we have no clue how to read it. Ocean warming, ocean acidification is going to wipe out lots of marine species. It's estimated that within the next 30 years, we may not have any more coral reefs left, which means we not only lose the corals themselves, we lose all the organisms that live with the corals. Every time you make a species go extinct, you will never again know what kind of information, what secrets were inside of that species. Every time we descend on a deep coral reef, we have no idea what we're going to find. Our average rate of species discovery is about 12 new species per hour of time we spend at depth. The region that I'm exploring is the transition zone between the shallow water coral reefs, where there's a lot of photosynthesis, and the perpetually dark abyssal depths. A whole new set of organisms live in this transition zone. A lot of times scientists will make really critical, important discoveries and publish really important results that are read by hundreds of other scientists. What's missing is how to translate that information out to the rest of the world. And that's where a program like One World, One Ocean fits in so perfectly. Its job is essentially to tell the story. Tell the story in a way that's compelling to non-scientists. Get them to understand how important these oceans are to us and our future, our children, our grandchildren, and why it matters, why it's important to take steps now to protect these incredible resources.